Atosia Ajayi was a phenomenon, a human capacity builder, a researcher, a mentor by excellence, a philanthropist, a teacher, a philosopher, a psychologist, an entrepreneur, and an afeniferi man.
That man personified what the true African is supposed to be: a giver, a sharer, a teacher, an advisor, a builder, a true African to the core.
He was a man who was so easy to relate with and to love, as he embraced people from every strata of society, displaying to all the love of Jesus in whom he believed in and served passionately.
He was a kind man and he let me hang around his daughters. He was always so, you know, who is this young man? What are you doing here? It took him a while to adjust to me, but we finally had a good relationship. He would always come home with popcorn and he was like, oh, would you want some? So we had really good memories, and his memory lives on in all of our hearts.
His words of wisdom were incomparable. His passion for humanity was great, especially for born and unborn generation in Africa.
Dr. Tosin Ajayi was consumed with a passion to see Africa develop and enter into her own. He had confidence and faith in the tremendous potentials that every African carried in his soul.
His program of 1,000 days of life will ever be remembered.
The brain development is a very important factor, and that was one major thing Dr. Ajayi was focusing on. And I know that dream, you never die, because the dream is just about to start.
You have left this world, but your legacy lives on, and you will therefore forever remain in our memories as our association grows stronger, as desired by you. Sir, you are a legend, and you remain one.
We are going to miss this man, this enigma, who has served humanity, who thinks about other people first.
Indeed, Dr. Tosin Ajayi's life was a resounding success.
May your gentle soul continue to rest in perfect peace.
So just stand up and let's give a round of applause, 1 full minute, to Dr. Tosin Ajayi.